Welcome, my name is Britta and I want to show you today how you can exactly measure your dielectric materials with the Spectano 100. Our newly developed dielectric material analyzer, the Spectano 100, is a versatile solution for the analysis of all dielectric properties of solid and liquid insulation materials from 5 microhertz to 5 kilohertz. The dielectric test sample box, the DTS-1, is especially designed to test the functionality of the Spectano and its accessories and cables without the need of a test cell. Various adapters, like this 4mm adapter cable or these BNC adapter cables, allow a flexible connection to most of the common test cells on the market. Dielectric properties are very important to understand the relationship between the structure and the characteristics of the materials, like for example of this mica or this transformer paper. This also applies temperature-dependent chemical processes like curing of resins. Temperature-resistance cables and adapters make it easy to connect Spectano 100 to material test cells located in temperature-controlled environments from minus 55 degrees C to plus 250 degrees C. The Spectano 100 characterizes the insulation, polarization and losses of solid and liquid dielectric materials like insulation papers or press boards, mica, thin films, polymer, insulation oils, epoxy resins, nanocomponents to achieve information on dielectric properties, material aging, structure, surfaces or curing processes. Now let me show you some additional functionalities by using the Spectano Analyzer Suite. The Spectano 100 combines measurements in the time and frequency domain, which results a measurement time reduction of up to 75% in comparison to conventional test sets. This allows a quick analysis of important polarization and depolarization phenomena, as well as electrical material parameters like permittivity, dielectric losses, capacitances, and impedance. The Spectano 100 Analyzer Suite provides furthermore models for various test cell types with cylindric electrodes and disc electrodes. These models cover different material test applications according to international standards like ASTM D150 or IEC 62-50 to calculate the vacuum capacitance and the relative material permittivity automatically. Due to analyzer's wide output voltage range from 100 mV to 200 V, all measurements can be done without the need of an additional external voltage booster. The Spectano 100 Analyzer Suite offers the possibility to create sophisticated measurements by flexible measurement sequence programming. Up to 10 measurements can be added to one file. Together with a programmable measurement sequence, this function allows the easy execution of consecutive measurements at different voltages, temperatures, or sample thicknesses. The Spectano 100 Analyzer Suite provides different pre-measurements check to test the system before starting a measurement. Errors in the system or settings can be detected immediately and not at the end of several hours measurement. This saves time and money. To understand and optimize your material under test, the Spectano 100 Analyzer Suite offers high number of chart formats in the frequency domain or in the complex view using Cole-Cole diagrams. Beyond, the Spectano 100 Analyzer Suite offers two different functionalities to prevent data loss before the test file has been saved. That is, load results from device to test file automatically and manually, and backup file saved on the hard disk. Now you have got a first insight into the features of the Spectano Analyzer Suite. Thank you for watching. If you want to know more about our products, visit our webpage.